Chest looking. Lobs it in. Aha! Brooks puts it in at the buzzer. An alley-oop for a six-footer. An appropriate ending to the third quarter of what so far has been a dominant performance. Aaron Brooks, all 6 feet of them. He didn't get over the rim. End result was just fine for the Houston Rockets. Brooks with 17 points in the third quarter, a playoff career high 28. And the Houston Rockets embarrassing the Lakers. 3 quarters complete, 83 to 54. Who would have thunk it?